talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You step lightly right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left, then you stay right. Between the lines of fair and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to stay.
I wanted you to see something absolutely touching and sweet. See all those people behind you at the signs? See the police car? Well, look at how many police cars have come to honor Joey Favis. He, of course, is the 8-year-old who passed away from a brain tumor last week. And he was an honorary police officer with the Bethel Park Police Department. And there are police cars as far as the eye can see on Washington Avenue this morning. There are departments from all over that are coming to honor him and to pay their respects to him and to his family. It's absolutely incredible. It's touching to see this, and so many people standing out here, even in the snow, holding signs that say,
did I go wrong? I love-